I'd never imagined this book would still be around.